All right, y'all, I'm doing another video. Sorry, I'm looking rough right now. I ain't worried about how I'm looking, though. I'm just trying to put these videos out. I ain't got time to be pretty. You know what I'm saying? I didn't have my time of that. With me, y'all gonna see the good, bad, and the ugly, man. There ain't nothing to hide from nobody. Just my real hair. At least I got hair. You know, some people ain't even got this. I count my blessings as I get them, as I take them. Anyways, I am doing this video on blasphemy. I'm doing this video because, like, God has shown me that you can't blaspheme against him or his son. God is real. Jesus is real. I know that because he done showed me. Even if I wanted to say that he wasn't, he done showed me in so many ways I can't deny. I'm too real to deny the power. So, with that being said, blasphemy is real. I done been in situations where I seen people blaspheme against God. You know what I'm saying? And it didn't turn out to be pretty. I'm just going to be blatantly honest. I'm not going to provide y'all with no examples. But I'm going to just let y'all know it's real. It's real. You can't be out here just saying what you want to. I'm going to give y'all, I'm drop y'all with another Bible verse. The Bible says that we will give account for every careless word that we say. But yeah, I'm going to just let y'all know, when somebody get to blaspheming against God and stuff like that, just go ahead and get yourself away from them. Because catastrophe is coming. Destruction is coming. Best believe. You get somebody get talking like that, acting all crazy, you can't save them. Ain't nothing you can do but pray for them. Pray for them. And show them love. Show them love, man. Show them love. Show them as much love as you can possibly show them. Because if they are saved, you know, they'll remember that. And if they don't get saved, they'll remember that too. So, just separate yourself from people like that, man. Pray for them as hard as you can. Show them love, man. If they on drugs, if they're an alcoholic, if they're a prostitute, if they're a thief, whatever their problem is, show them love. Especially when they get to talking about God, man. For real. For real, don't be out here blaspheming against God. That's one of the quickest ways to get yourself up out of here. And honestly, when people get talking like that, like I said, it's one of the quickest ways to get yourself up out of here. But you don't even want to be caught up in a wrath around nobody like that. That's just like lightning. Lightning strike. It's bound to hit people around them. So separate yourself from people like that. If y'all want to know more stories and more deepness, see, I would tell y'all and provide y'all with some examples. Just take my word, though. Don't be out here playing with God. Don't be out here playing with nothing. Life is too short to be out here playing games, bro. Worried about pity-pat stuff. So, I'm about to go ahead and get myself straight. Finish doing what I was doing. For real, do my hair or whatever. But I'ma holler at y'all, good people. Love y'all. One. Don't be out here blaspheming. Get away from people like that, man. Get away from them. You can't save them. You can't save them. Only God can. Only God can. Only Jesus can. Only they can. You can pray for them. You can give them love. But you can't make a horse drink water, bro. So, remember that. Have a good day. Good night.